is my dog. He's really tired right now.
Hi, Spiky.
It's my little baby.
What? Say bye-bye, Spike. Whoa, that even too close? Ah, looks like a hairy monster now.
No. Yeah, hey, I'll keep it. That's nice.
Well, we're back here again, and this time it's really sad because I know he's gone for sure. This one's pretty hard for me because I actually saw him leave in front of my face and in front of this camera right here. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's my dog Spike, who's been literally so many videos and made such a huge impact on my life. It's actually crazy. He's lived a wonderful life, an amazing life. But all lives have to come to an end at one point, and January 25th was his end. But there's no need to be sad. I know I'm trying to make it sad, but it's not supposed to be sad because we're supposed to celebrate and enjoy that he lived a wonderful, full life. He is my first animal that lived a full life until of natural causes, I guess. The reason why he got put down is actually because of the little ball in his mouth, which is cancer. I don't know which one, but it was the fastest growing cancer. And Spike, I do really, really love you, bro. But I can't really remember much, but... Oh, wow. I remember.
Speak. Tell Spike to wake up. Wake up, Spike. Get it, Greedy, get it. Spike. You better relax.
Hey, Spike. How you doing today?
How do you feel about this, Spike? You feel okay?
Spike, are you my coon dog? Are you my coon dog? Show me. Ooh!